I'm getting an actual camera. So yeah. So I'll be showing you guys my homemade squishies. First one. It's a pillow. It just is a square, then I made up a random name for it. It looks like a pillow. Alright. No, it doesn't. Okay. This is my first homemade squishy. And how do I say this? It's weird. Not the best. It's fine, I guess. Next one. I tried to make another big one. Didn't turn out. It's okay. Next, I made my angel throne. It does not look like a throne or an angel. And this one's so darn squishy. Like, look at this. This is amazing. Next one. Oh my god. That was great. I have this potato. I just had to find a name for an ugly squishy, so it's a potato, alright? It's pretty cool. Constipated, overrated, out of style loser. Next one. I don't know what I was thinking, but I made a marshmallow. I just literally made a marshmallow. I don't know what this is supposed to be. Anyways, next thing I made is this milk carton squishy. 100% pure milk. Missing cat. Because they always make the missing sign in squishies. I don't know why. And the last two. This is my most recent one. The face that I drew fell off, so that's great, but it was a cute face before it fell off. Look at this amazing quality squishy. Just kidding. But it is pretty good. And then the next one is my ultimate favorite, and this is a really good hack for making squishies. It's a cookie. A good idea is actually to poke holes in your squishies. I use my pencil, but you can use toothpicks or needles and stuff. And putting a second layer over your squishy is also good. So yeah, after you put the second layer, you should probably poke some holes. So yeah. This is an awesome squishy. And my friend actually wants to buy this. I'm not selling them online, just so you know. You guys probably wouldn't even want to buy them. But yeah. These are all my squishies. Homemade squishies. You guys want to see my... Sorry. So it just says potatoes $3, milk $4, $3 cookie, pillow $1, angel wings $2, panda bun or any cute face $3. Combos milk and cookies, literally milk and cookies, 50 cents off. Sales, friend sale, spring sale, holiday sale. That's it. Goodbye, friends.